Once again, we're going on a hunt with Sammy Raymer. This girl can get it done. Her and Devin definitely put their work in. They hunt small properties, but they come out with some big results.
Today we decided to hop in the car and drive down to my cabin in southern Ohio. We've been getting monster bucks, probably a handful of them. And so we came down today, got our stand set up, got some lanes cut in. So we're headed in now to see if we can seal the deal on Ohio buck. So wish us luck.
Sammy's trend this year seemed to be that she'd take it right down to the wire, the last final minutes of the season. And this was no different.
So today, it's the last day of extra gun season. It's freezing, we're getting down to 13 tonight. Yesterday we had a warm front, got a bunch of rain. So we're trying to get it done today. And Christmas came early for me. Got my brand new Remington shotgun. It's the youth size, so it's perfect for me. So hopefully my Christmas present on top of this gun will be a nice buck. Check out where I shot him. Then he's dead down here down the lane, so I'm gonna go get him. Oh.
Congratulations.
Thanks. Man, right here.
Oh, perfect.
That's so awesome. We thought we had him patterned. And so we hunted him for 3 days and didn't see him. Finally, he came out tonight. The cold front brought him out. We got it done. It's an awesome buck.
It was coming down to the wire, the final days of shotgun season. And Sammy knew it was gonna be cold this day, but she knew she had to get out there and give it her best.
Water when the well runs dry.